Hello, friends, and welcome back to Critical Fail. I'm Andy, and this is the Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. Alright, we are just on our way to Rock Tunnel now. But I don't remember what this item is, so let's just grab it. All that work I did to get Aerial Ace on frickin' Tammy, and it's right there. But hey, now I can use that on somebody else if I need to. Alright. You know what? We're just gonna glare at you. Oh no. Raph did some passive damage on him there. I have no idea what Ekans and Arbok actually learn in third generation. I don't know if James is even gonna have a decent moveset as he gets higher levels. Ooh. Nice paralysis luck here. Ooh, ouch. Well, he did leer me two times, so I guess I can't be too surprised about that. Oh, yeah, this is not happening. Send Brutus out there. Probably just gonna get rid of Low Kick the next time I learn a decent move here. Oh, you know what? I probably should have used a potion on James before going into the next. Nope, doesn't matter. Well, actually, I think James does decent damage with Bite. Ow. God dang it. Stupid. I always forget about frickin' magnitude. Okay. Now here's the question. Do I want to go back and get the mole? Or should I just leave space on my team for whatever I encounter on this route? I know there's a chance I can get Voltorb. Crap, I gotta... Oh, yeah, Kevin's next in line. He can handle this guy. I know I could possibly get a Voltorb or maybe a Nidoran. Either of those would be decent to have. Oh! Okay, maybe Kevin wasn't the best choice. Yeah, let's... just send Bruce back out. I don't want to give too much experience to Cinder right now. That doesn't hurt too bad. Chop. Yeah, would not have been a good idea to keep Kevin in there. Funny, because I was thinking about later on asking, who do you guys think is going to be the next one to bite it? Well, we know the answer to that question now. Oh, this is, this is going to be interesting. Just going to mirror each other here. Ah! I don't remember if I said this already, but I'm really starting to hope that neither Kevin or Zing die, because I think it would be hilarious if I made it to the Elite Four with two goddamn Beedrills. Another Spearow. If something were to happen to Tammy, I could take this Spearow and trade it for Farfetch'd. I've never actually used a Farfetch'd, so that could be interesting. I just chuck a great ball? That is, of course, if something happens to Tammy. But we're just gonna... It's the first name that came to my mind. Call him Paul. James. Sorry, buddy. Good while it lasted. Alright. Who do we have in here? Let down, bird, Bimol, Paul. Is I would, yeah, you know what, we're just gonna have to take the mole, because I would hate to leave that space open then get into the rock tunnel and catch a freaking Zubat. So the mole is coming with us. I actually get into Rock Tunnel and I encounter a Geodude or a Machop. That would just be my luck. Okay. So, we're actually going to switch the mole to the front of the party. Definitely needs the experience. Get that item down here. Yes, I did. Alright. Okay. No? Oh, right. Over here. Super bug Pokemon, you say? I'll be the judge of that. Okay. Oh, that's right. Well, Maybe the mole is not the one I want to be using right now. At any rate, you can take out this Caterpie. What's next? Weedle! Alright. So at least do neutral damage. There we go. Don't you dare. Son of a... Every damn time. Okay, send Zing out. Oh, you've got to be. Okay. Oh, shit. I forgot Zing actually has really good special defense. God, son of a... Okay. This is the game we're gonna play, huh? I didn't wanna do it this way, but here we go. Now watch, this is gonna confuse me. I was joking! There we go. Son of a... And of course, here comes a train. Yeah, I was having really good luck starting out this run with trains not coming by while I was trying to record. Okay. I have an antidote, right? Yes. But I used my last super potion. Yeah, we're just gonna have to deal with it. I do not care. Okay. Oh, son of a... Sandshrew's a tough little bastard. Man, things are just not going my way today. Granted, James dying was my own stupidity, but... is not having very good luck on Screw you, Drew. Center. Okay. And come down here to the Pokemart. I need to stock up on potions. Oh, that is not what I wanted. Okay. Oh, I wish they had great balls here. I have escape ropes. Yeah. Oh, I also have dig. But then again, if the mole dies, which is starting to look like it might be a likely scenario, okay. Wait a second. Just over there. All right. What do you got? Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. I give up. I give up. Oh. Okay. Oh. I did say it was looking like a likely scenario. And what do you know, I was right. Almost to the Rock Tunnel Pokemon Center, so switch Kevin back to. One good thing about the mole dying now is I didn't really have time to get attached to him. Oh wow. Now he's got some good defenses. Oh come on. There we go. Nice. That's the way to do it, Kevin. Oh, hey, new route. Shove the mole into the crypt. Only 3 badges and already 4 deaths. This is shaping up to be a hell of a run. Get here on Route 10 is going in the team because I don't really care for the Pokemon I have in the box. Voltorb! Nice! I can work with this. Give him a cut. Give him another cut. I think you are Guile, isn't that Sonic Boom? I think I just stumbled across my name for this one. Okay. There we go. I'm not even that big of a Street Fighter fan. How do you even spell Guile's name? I think that looks right. I have no idea. I'm sure someone will correct me, and I'll probably just look it up as soon as I'm done here, but if that's wrong, it's not getting changed until later. Had to double check and make sure that actually was a new route. Where are you? Maybe? Only 14! Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Ooh, Everstone would actually be really, really nice if I get a Ghastly in the Pokemon Tower. Or no, wait, no. No, I'm thinking of Eviolite. Those aren't even in this game. But there's so much stupid crap in Pokemon now, it's hard to keep it all straight. But with that, I think we're gonna bring this episode to a close. So if you would, give me a like, give me a comment, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for coming.